say that the business of the church is the transformation of the nations, exactly what do we mean? How do we break it down? How do we define it? In other words, what is it that we should be looking for when we talk about change? What is it that when they happen, we then say change has actually taken place? What are the dimensions of the transformation that we are talking about as far as missions, the mission of God is concerned? Jesus was actually intending for us to bring about change in human behavior, to bring about some fundamental change in how all human beings behave. And because this behavior is culturally bound, the way people behave in one place differs from the way people behave in another, and the reason is because of their culture. And because he wants this to be universal, his commission was for us to make sure that we cover every nation in this change. Change in behavior is required of every nation, because every nation has acquired a culture that is alien fundamentally from God. Whether you are Igbo or you're Yoruba or you're British or you're American or you're whatever you are, there is something fundamentally wrong with every culture. And when God says, go and make disciples of every nation, he's thinking about how to change the fundamentals that hold up the behavior of that particular people. What is it that God is trying to achieve in all of us? What is it that he's trying to change in all of us? What is he trying to change us from? And what is he trying to change us to? Fundamentally, when Adam sinned, what became universal to all of us was self-centeredness. Self. It doesn't matter how you express it, but it's self that came into every human being. You may express it differently in one culture from the other, it doesn't matter, but it's self that is at the root. That's what God is trying to change us from. And what is he trying to change us to? I believe that fundamentally God is trying to change us to people like him. People like God. People who resemble God. And the fundamental characteristic of God is love. Go and make disciples. What does he mean by that? Go and change these people from cultures that are centered on self to behaviors that are centered on what? Love.